Nice one.
And then December 2017.
Which has been delayed.
A little bit delayed, but no problem. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
So what do you listen to whilst you drive?
Normally podcasts.
Okay.
But if music, then it's going to be like Swedish hip-hop.
Swedish hip-hop.
Probably, yeah. That's what I like.
Okay. What was your first car?
A sport car, as a little one.
Oh, really?
So maybe too little for me. But that was my first car when I played in Malmö when I was young.
A road trip with anyone who would have been?
My wife.
Oh. Where would
have
you go?
I don't know. I want to go around Sweden. Sweden is a really big country.
Yeah.
I haven't ever been in the whole country yet, so I want to go to the north part of it to see how it is up there. We talked about it to do it sometimes, but
really?
That time, so probably in the future.
I'm going to London, Gothenburg,
yeah.
In March.
That's close to you,
yeah. Oh, really? Do you recommend anything to do?
In Gothenburg or in Lund?
Both.
Yeah, in Lund, it's go to Malmo. That's my advice. Yeah, in Gothenburg, I don't know, but it's a nice city.
Okay. So, if you could have any band or artist to do carpool karaoke with, who would it be?
Westlife.
Westlife?
I like those. The last concert of Westlife on YouTube, that's really nice.
Really? Oh, okay. Oh, well, those are all the questions. Thank you.
Thanks.